Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. I am Henry Ford. I was born on July 7, 1863. I lived on a farm in Dearborn, Michigan, and fixed watches for my friends. I tell people, don't find fault, find remedy. So same goes for you. As I got older, I invented the Model T, made the quadricycle, and founded the Ford Motor Company. I am famous for cars. I would describe myself as a nice and confident guy. I am as confident as a lion trying to find its prey. Sadly, I died on April 7, 1947. Gotta go drive my S-150. Bye.